Hello, I'm Philippe Blondel, and this is a typical day in my life working at the Department of Physics. This basin is what we use for underwater experiments. At the bottom, we have water and different types of calibrated sediments. It's 5 meters long, 2 meters deep. We can use small sonars to test targets or to test imaging strategies. I have worked at all depths down to 6,000 meters, and that creates lots of differences in how the sound varies. So we just apply some equations that can translate it to what happens in the sea. I use sound measurements using hydrophones, underwater microphones, and the data we get are audio files. Once we have acquired data in the lab or at sea, there is of course a lot of data processing to do.